Last night we witnessed what will almost certainly be the interception of the year in college football. And yes, that's an unbiased opinion, but you got to watch this highlight from NC State.
Calandria looking for somebody. YOLO ball through field. Tipped.